remove inductor. Tools and materials used in this video. Use the hot air gun rework station and install the straight wind nozzle. Adjust the hot air gun settings, temperature 300 degrees, wind speed 30%. Remove the sticker with the scraper knife and hot air gun. The scraper knife should be inserted vertically to cut off the sticker to avoid damaging the CPU or the inductor. Remove the sticker with the scraper knife and hot air gun. Adjust the hot air gun to temperature 380 degrees, wind speed 20%. Use the intermittent method to heat the motherboard. Use the intermittent method to heat the motherboard instead, and do not heat the motherboard for too long. Do not hold the hot air gun muzzle against the CPU to prevent the solder balls from being damaged by the CPU overheating. Use a pair of tweezers to carefully take off the inductor. Clean up the motherboard with the soldering iron and solder wick. Finally, clean the motherboard with the PCB cleaner and cotton. Install the inductor. Clean the residual sticker off the inductor. Use the soldering iron to add low temperature solder. Paste on the two sides of a new inductor. To prevent excessive heating, use the low temperature solder paste to solder will be easier. Add solder flux on the inductor solder pads on the motherboard. Adjust the hot air gun temperature to 380 degrees, wind speed 10%. Place the new inductor. Inductor installation completed. Special note. Welcome to contact us for more repair training via info@hcqs.com.cn. If you are interested in learning more repair skills and methods, we provide course for iPhone repair training, MacBook repair training, and broken screen refurbished training. Comments and questions are always welcome below.